Oh yeah, Dan Thomas for Shadow of the Missing again. That it was just probably not a horror film set in Wales, and you should enjoy a horror film set in Wales because it's we're full of creepy stuff here. Look at this, look at this, look at this. Look at that. He's standing still now, but he's actually down. Look at that. That's a, as far as I can tell, that's a real dinosaur.
Playing musical dinosaurs.
Whales. And that's it.